working conditions and employment. We are not just going to work alone, we are going to employ people. By employing people, we mean that we are going to create a better working condition. A farmer that produces should produce. Somebody that distributes should distribute, thereby making more people fit in the agricultural chain. Then the last one is exportation. When we have bridged the demand gap, there is no need